So I heard those kids from The Last of Us grew up and got angrier.
And changed races slightly.
Well, no, one was black, one was white.
Yeah, this other girl's like Native American and Hindu, Wooly.
Oh, really? Oh, she just looked black to me.
No, the other girl.
Well,
it was just a white ass girl, and there was a black ass girl.
Yeah.
In Uncharted and Last of Us, and these was like there's just a black girl in this one, and then the other one's like a super hybrid.
Oh wow!
You know how we do.
Excuse me for assuming white.
Yeah, we all look the same. Anyway, so we're gonna take a little break from Marc Eckō because we have some problems with that, so we thought we'd take a little mini look, a tiny view of Uncharted Lost Legacy, because Wooly, you, a well-known Uncharted fan, played them all.
I'm a fan of the small peaks.
I played them all too. Got platinum though.
This is the weirdest thing for me ever because I'm jumping in on what is essentially a freedom cry here where I have no context whatsoever.
But as far as I know, this is a really isolated story of like two different characters and like
supporting characters.
Supporting characters.
That also have problems charting the world.
All right, let's find out about these Uncharteds.
If I don't get a set piece immediately, I'm going to feel betrayed.
I'm an explorer.
So you know what the problem is?
Yeah, what's the problem, Wooly?
The problem is that most of the modern world has been charted.
No, that's not true.
In fact, it is the truth.
I'm sure that there's places we don't know.
The places that we don't know.
That are obscured by trees.
We flew a helicopter over. We saw there were some people living there, and they were all indigenous, and we were like, fine.
This whole sector's uncharted. It is not uncharted. You just lost the chart.
There you go.
There you go. But no, I always think that like there's little shit found in the Amazon all the time. Like, oh, fuck, we found another temple.
Oh, is this, that's that famous loading screen that takes so long from one of the games.
That was too long.
There was a really bad loading in one of them. I don't remember which.
I think maybe three. I don't know. So we're big liars. If you can tell by the sarcasms in my voice, I played a bit of Uncharted 1. I completely skipped 2. And most people tell me that was a good move. 2 wasn't really anything special. And I played a bit of 3 and a bit of 4.
Most importantly, Matt, I played Way of the Warrior. So I'm pretty prepared.
Naughty Dog's best game.
I'm prepared for this outing.
So this is our girl, Chloe. This is our main girl.
Not from the Caucasus, you say?
No. I believe she's half Native American, half something else. But whatever, I'm down
half
for
Chinese,
it.
Half Japanese.
That's when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes doing good.
Does it now?
So I guess you didn't know, but Uncharted Golden Abyss followed Min Yu here. She was the hero.
Ah.
Wow.
Brave. Hey, so, like, is,
You again.
Is Nathan Stumpener?
Is this your store?
I believe not.
No. My father's.
Are they, like, cool?
How much?
I don't know.
This place.
800 rupees.
Okay, for you.
Awesome.
550.
I like the cliche of boss kid like hustling you.
Mm-hmm.
It's always a favorite of mine.
Mm-hmm. No, I expect and encourage a whole lot of I don't knows. Is that a character from another game?
I believe not.
And then we called him up, did they?
But we could be mega wrong at all times.
I hope we are.
Really?
But like, I'm down for this. Wow. Way to digest big,
choice,
huge, epic games because I bought Uncharted 4 and I played like about an hour of it. And I was like, oh man, mm-hmm, I'll get back to this someday.
Next.
But then it's like a company, like usually kind of because it's kind of Sony because they also did Infamous First Light. It's like, hey, how about you just play this little chunklet?
Yeah, chunklets. No, digestibles.
You don't
I'm down with fun size versions of these experiences.
And I never
helps me to chart them.
I never played Freedom Cry because I was busy playing Assassin's Creed 4 at the time. But Liam always raved about it. I was like, man, that's the best Assassin's Creed game I ever played.
Yeah, what's the best Dead Rising game I ever played?
K-Zero.
Damn straight. Fucking love that game.
I never played that.
It was super good.
I played
and it was done.
I played Hyper HD Remix Capcom thing.
Yeah, that was there. That was there. That had some jokes in it.
Hey,
But yeah,
so
case zero.
From Wooly, this is a movie you play. You can move around. It's amazing. Well, to be fair, what does look amazing is like just graphics. Like,
of course, but it doesn't.
Menu, what are you doing? Where'd you go?
Menu.
Menu.
It doesn't look like it's on the built in the same like whatever as The Last of Us. You know,
it
doesn't.
I imagine it must be though.
It must be, but it doesn't look like it has the same textures, and that just might be how the Uncharted franchise goes. But I wouldn't know.
She stole my. She's trying to get my Ganesh. That's awful. Why did she fucking ruin this photo?
Terrible child.
Wait, what?
Wasting megapixels on you.
Remember when me and you ruined that photo I was about to take of the army guys moving shit in the back?
Of the aid truck?
Imagine I upload this to whoever I work for or a friend. They're like, why are you fucking wasting your time with like this child photo shoot?
Why are you hanging out with these slum dogs?
You see she grabbed her side there?
Don't get me wrong.
I saw.
Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
I love it if this girl would just reach out and start taking the earrings off her ears.
Right.
And just start taking things like as you're talking to her. That's my treasure. That's my Ganesh.
Look at you.
That's my thing that's not allowed in Dalsim's stage anymore in any re-releases of Street Fighter 2. Now it's just that like a window that shows things outside.
That's that Dalsim costume we never got.
You can't go inside without removing your shoes.
I know. I just wanted to look at the
moment. I know. You're gonna fucking... I was just going to stomp in with my muddy boots.
You going to steal my shoes, child?
These guys are like, hey, no, you heard the girl, right? You don't get inside without taking off your battle boots. What is she even wearing? She's wearing like loafers or something. I don't know.
See, yeah,
I can just walk at a leisurely pace.
See, here. But I never take my cleats off.
No. Why do I need and to stomp?
And I wear cleats so that I can track as much mud as possible.
Ooh.
Too many soldiers.
You'd think the dog had worms in this bitch.
Wait a minute. You're not a tourist, are you?
Looks okay.
Hello, lady. Great prices.
Thank you.
We're busy here.
Oh, child is savvy.
Oh, I see. I'm just a woman. I'm into handbags. Oh, are you sure you're not looking at those army? No, handbags,
yeah,
man.
Yeah.
My husband hates it when I buy so many handbags. She's like, what are those soldiers doing? I was like, why are you saying that out loud, miss? She's like, whatever. And it has that Assassin's Creed thing of get
through the crowd.
Whoa.
I hope we meet another child named UI.
UI?
Her name's Menu.
Menu. Okay. I always say Menu. It's M-E-E-N-U.
So
I'm trying to see if I can disturb their conversation.
It doesn't seem like it. That Sam Roberts looking motherfucker doesn't want none.
I'm just going to go
people
running for it.
Aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Yeah, well, this I'm not kid. People.
It's been really fun. You need to make
I'm an Uncharted hero.
I have a spare bed in the store.
The mix of my blood is Uncharted.
Okay. No,
no one's ever mapped this DNA before, and they never will.
The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen.
I will hurt you more, child, if you do not let me get on with my mission.
When I get back, pizza's on me.
What's pizza?
Deal.
No, there's no fucking civilized country that's like... They're probably all about pizza.
Oh no, that was about Menu specifically.
Oh okay.
I can't find him. I can't get home without him.
It's okay. What happened?
Now, at these types of situations, I'm always inclined to actually do the like go over there and
just
see what she's doing. She's
just
like,
listen,
no, I'm trying to give you a distraction.
Mm-hmm.
Saw Laura Bailey over there in the credits. I don't know who she plays.
Way to take up space on my iPhone, child.
I can never delete that because I need to remember your face.
You're on the cloud now, motherfucker.
Lost legacy. So I don't know, like we're just gonna be playing this for a bit, but I don't know how long this is. I think it's like
short.
Around the 6 hour mark, maybe.
Well, you can't be a mini look if you're over 6 hours, I'd say.
No, but, you know, just what you have time for. Like, what did you guys take a look at that was, like, a few parts?
Binding of Isaac?
Red Door.
Binding of Isaac, but...
Momodora?
Momodora, or, like, Last Guardian, I think. Wasn't that a few parts?
No, I think...
Damn it!
Nope, that was one part.
Shit! She's everywhere! Alright, I have to go look for Red Door.
Better than nothing.
Glittermitten Grove, perhaps?
Maybe.
Active war zone. Nothing you can't handle.
We had a series of two offs and
of
three
things.
Offs. Yes.
Triple offs. Hat trick LPs.
Trip offs.
That was like a Triple H style thing. Nothing
quadro
much going
offs,
on here.
Quint offs. Ooh, the sex offs are my favorite.
Why are they still here?
Because I guess we're in the militarized zone. Yeah, you can't have that shit in Dalsim stage anymore.
Hey, is there magic in this world or no?
That I'm actually, like, legit not sure of. I think it's, like...
Do these games usually end in some crazy glowing bullshit?
I think there's definitely glowing shit. The same way where it's, like, some of the early Tomb Raiders was, like, basically pretty okay, but then just glowing bullshit game. Whoa.
Survival horror. What a trigger, huh? Like,
yeah.
The moment you're stepped
over here,
like the fucking van just spawned.
Move it.
You got the wrong man. I swear to you.
I said get in the truck now. If he moves.
I love how I'm watching this and those good dudes with guns are like,
watching you. You making moves? You moving makes?
Don't be stupid, lady.
That is an invisible wall that's super effective. That should be let's try this way.
Walk away.
Okay, I think I'll go this. That should happen to every invisible wall.
Yeah, I mean, he clearly, because you're not sure if he's actually a wall or not, right?
Yeah.
Feels like he might shoot you.
I just noticed, like, some of her hair is, like, stuck to her neck because it's, like, hot in India.
Weathery.
It's a little detail.
Damn it. Checkpoint.
All right, well... Maybe I can go this way.
There are your papers.
Yeah, it's always papers. I never understood that as a child. I was like, what are papers? I never saw a movie.
Yeah, no, a friend of ours had like an old out-of-date passport that was just a piece of paper.
Hey, hold on.
Uh-oh.
What's your rush?
Oh, boy.
How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
Anyway, the airport just kind of laughs at you.
Uh-oh.
Where do you live?
Missouri.
What, deaf?
Up your nose and around the corner?
I said, where do you live?
I left us on.
I'm in the middle of something.
You've been conveyed.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood.
Whoever's on the end of the other walkie-talkie, he's like instantly
me.
Was like, oh, fuck, okay.
Look at, look at that Singham villain right there.
Yeah.
You heard him. Get going.
Whew. Welcome to Goa.
You will never leave. For we will kill you.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be.
Yeah, this zone is not a great zone.
No.
Where we are.
No. This is now like that neighborhood in City of
Singham.
God. Yeah. No, you ever seen City of God?
Once, but I remember.
Yeah, it kind of breaks out into some of this kind of shit.
All right. That's Red Door. I guess go the long way around. Unless
not
I can. Nah, I can't. Can't go up that. There's Sharpie wire on top of that fence, as I like to call barbed wire.
I mean,
the hurdy stuff.
It's pretty impressive how easy it is to just take a mat and throw it over the barbed wire.
You mean me or you mean a mat?
Well, you know.
You can use me.
Yeah.
If you must.
But remember in Fight Club when, like, the fat hits on the barbed wire and then it just drips all down and it's super gross?
It is super gross, just like if you threw me.
Well, yeah. Ah!
All right, now I have a little trot.
Oh, are your controls unlocking?
Yeah.
Adam has permitted movement. You gonna throw a bottle?
Bottles around. Probably a stealth kill. Stealth attack!
She is crazy strong.
Well, let's see what else she's got. Yeah. Now I have, like... Now I have cautious... aggressive running.
Yeah. Absolutely. On the alert, but not too much alert.
I just murdered him. That's cool.
That's that.
On the low alert. Okay, so you guys are down to murdering people. That's the moral code.
Oh, yeah. Nathan Drake?
Yeah.
Okay. Murder anybody and anyone in need.
That's
he'll
true.
Teach
in the demo,
them
you
how
just
to murder.
I remember him shooting up the thieves in the demo. Yeah, fair enough.
I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
No, thank you. Is that the last of them? Almost.
What are they doing?
What glows red like that?
I think it's the. The turn signals, the lights coming
yeah,
on.
Yeah, but that's insane. What fucking truck has an aura of Gogi coming out of its exhaust?
That truck. So it says push towards cover, but
I might. What is it worth to you?
Up.
Not good enough.
Not investigating though.
How the hell did you get a bottle of rock? Down the street.
Arak. Oh.
This one guy had
Hakim.
A
yeah, you ever had arak?
I only took two bottles.
It's a drink that you can get over in Middle Eastern countries.
I have not.
It is fucking strong. Great it is coffee. White.
I'd imagine.
And it is like it is basically concentrated fuck you up juice.
Because they don't really mess around with that stuff, I don't think.
Yeah, you have to drop ice into it, and even then...
I like your sweat, girl.
The percentages are ridiculous.
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
So this is a tiny thing to even mention, but like I do have a problem with any game or a movie where someone gets a text and the person replies back in lightning quickness, like
yeah.
They had two statements prepared. not to waste the person's time, because it can't be like real life where you have to wait for like contact is typing for like 2 minutes.
The ellipses are popping up, and then you see the ellipses disappear because they're changing their mind.
Exactly.
I know you were gonna type. Fucking say it.
It's to not waste our time, but still.
How many times I've been sick from the water here?
It's because they're pasting their messages.
Yeah, perhaps. Okay. I thought that might have been a ghost for 1 second, just because I didn't see anybody, but no. I'm gonna assume it's not a ghost.
Alright, now you're back in, like, less cautious mode.
Yeah. I'm just a
so
little
that door's
bit of caution,
not real. Yeah.
Not too much. So I still have, like, no weapons or anything.
Well, that's the thing, is I'm like, I wanna see what the actual fight's gonna look like, you know?
Well, I mean, it's Uncharted, like, it's gonna be a lot of shooting, and when people get close, you melee them.
Well, is she imbiggin?
Asa says he needs more time to prepare.
The government thinks we're a joke.
They won't think that for much longer.
I don't know.
Was that guy actually there?
Okay. I don't think this is the go-to zone. Because we're trying to go up, not down.
Yeah.
Anything down here? Oh.
Maybe through that little wall hole. Up.
Whoa.
Super loud.
It could have been louder.
For weeks.
Yeah, straight into Bulldog into neck crack.
Nice.
I thought she was gonna pick this door. And she's like, oh, it's unlocked.
Thick-ass door.
Safe.
I'm super safe.
Fire in the city? Fire in the city. Shit's gone cray.
Whoa!
What?
Jesus.
That's evil glow.
That's the Shao Kahn is invading?
With his F-16s.
Oh, God. The realms are truly merging. So, what have we learned, Wooly? If there's a light source...
Ignore it.
Ignore that light source, sir. Hold on a tick. Matt saw big shine.
Shining. We shine. What was it?
It was...
Loading.
An inspect.
Okay.
Sterling Silver says... Oh, please, Sterling. All right, well.
Okay, so Tomb Raider collectible?
Yeah, but right now I have, like, Zoom, and that's it. What I do think is kind of, like, maybe I have to... No, there's no, like, interact, like, X or something. But remember when Lara would pick up something in the recent Tomb Raider, she would give, like, a thing on it?
Yeah.
Like, oh, this is a priceless antique. Kings were said to be... the biggest dicks about these things, you know?
Which is her job.
It's literally her job. She gets paid by museums to do that.
And or just killing forest men.
Whatever you need to do. I meant the other rooftop. Uh-oh.
It was at least two times. One was the warehouse, the other... You're in the wrong place, girl.
I'll fucking beat the crap out of you, sir.
What the hell?
Okay, so yeah, we got some melee systems going. Oh.
Okay, there's my dog.
They're like getting caught up on each other. Yeah, punch lasers.
For sure. You now.
Ooh.
Nice. Whoa!
Oh.
Yeah, there she is, my friend, Nadine.
Holy shit!
Holy shit! These women are strong!
I imagine she always comes from off camera, depending on if you're not looking at the door.
I don't know.
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asof. The man's
so, like, one punch, one kick?
Guess so.
It's just another warm-up.
No, it was all punches and I had a roll. No, I didn't press all the buttons yet.
He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules.
Okay, so they's all
so
about
they both want to be the boss.
Big payouts.
What's it going to be?
Big girls get big pay.
These two queen bees fighting.
He's the one with the beard. That's the spirit.
They all have beards, though.
Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
No controller of the snow dome.
All right. Let's do this.
Well, then to turn around, there's like a huge ass army and Singham's in the middle
with his belt in his hand.
Think of something.
No. I think you can make it.
I don't think I can. I think this is what Uncharted wants me to do over here.
Boo. Cowardice.
Come on, big boosts for big girls.
Oopsie daisy.
The toes are off the building.
Steps on her face to get up.
You gonna let it down for me, hopefully? Yeah. Thank you!
Clearly!
That... Do you know who jumps like that? Me! That's my jump!
Not her first day on the job. Nope.
Alright, I have to hold down
gotta
jump
scramble.
And press against it. Yep. That's as best as... I think someone said, like, oh, yeah, I was playing a Kinect game and asked me to jump, and I looked at the stupid camera image of my body, and I'm like, Jesus Christ. That's the best I can do.
Like, that's not even worthy of being called a hop.
Not even.
That wasn't so bad.
It's actually kind of fun.
Now what?
Patience.
Patience. We must find the light. that Uncharted wants us to find?
All the glowing, all of the lights.
The glowing or that?
The climbing on the all of the lights. Shit.
And the fact that the scaffolding or whatever is leaning off the side.
Up here? Really?
I think down here.
I don't know.
You're trying to go to the down floor.
But unless you can grab that wire. She's leaning towards it in an Assassin's Creed kind of way.
No, I think that's just regular lean, because look, she'll do the same lean
into
here.
A wall. Yeah, okay.
So I'll
back up.
That doesn't look like it'll kill me.
I think you're climbing the glowing signs, but it, after all,
but there's
God's
no
telling
there's
you.
There's no climbable on that.
What about the corner? What about the this little square in the corner?
Maybe you're right.
Seems legit.
I don't know. I'm super scared, dude. No, pressing X, she doesn't want to. Let's see if I'm stupid. Yes, I am.
Well,
maybe it's this pipe. It's the pipe.
There you go.
Really?
Now she wants it. And now it's going to be the top of it.
Vault over the side.
Vault over, sure.
Careful on this one. You sure this is safe?
No.
So, I often go, man, sure wish I had New Prince of Persia's. I have about 4 or 5 of them.
You do.
In the Uncharted series. Mostly.
You do.
Now, a lot of the platforming of Uncharted, not all of it, but a lot of it's not like, I would say, skill-based. It's just traversal, just to get from point A to point B. But it is still what I like, you know? It's still shimmying and stuff.
I've always been under the impression that you cared more about the Persia.
Yeah, well, that and just the, like, especially in the latter parts of Prince of Persia games, when platforming actually gets really difficult and you have to combine all your shit together, all your different powers, I mean.
Yeah, because, no, climbing stuff in these ways is now, it's kind of almost getting old hat.
Yeah.
We've done it.
Okay, well, I wanted to jump backwards. Okay, there she is. Ooh. Alright, where's Nadine at? Nadine, come on, girl!
She'll just teleport when she needs to. Oh, did she do it? Is she doing it the smart way?
Fuck! She gonna have a line?
Not even.
Oh, I'm
You're
so
just
embarrassed.
Dumb. All of that for nothing.
But I mean, oh, really? Okay, cool.
Just one.
Yes!
Takedowns.
No, I got it. Cobra 1
to Cobra 5. Over. I want to see if he comes more near the wire so I can kick him in the face. Dude's going to be so worth it if I can run on that wire then kick him in the face.
You're not going to run on the wire. You're going to slide on it.
No, I know. Sorry, I said run, but like I meant slide. I don't think he's going to come.
Nah.
Silent.
Two people, even. Oh, the glass broke and then popped back up. Like,
well, where to now?
That's so weird, because, like,
grass. Holy shit.
The video game move is to slide into a kick every time, Mirror's Edge style, forever.
What is she doing?
I don't.
Oh, they can do that too. We're jump girls.
Yeah. Do the doggy bounce.
That's so weird. It's the most realistic jump in a video game I've ever seen, therefore it's super lame.
Anything we can climb on?
Hello?